Tuss. Okay. So this last week I had a huge corruption with the Windows update. Had to reinstall Windows. This is the first time streaming since then. Still trying to get all my settings back keyed in. Hopefully the audio's fine. So last time we got through, maybe the first half, probably maybe not even half of Quake 2 single player campaign. We're in the, I think, detention center. I figured we'd just continue from there. I did lower the volume in game a little bit preemptively just because I listened to the previous stream and all the gunfire and the music was just drowning me out entirely. So, but if I need to increase the volume, let me know. Let's see. Load. There we go, we're in the security complex. I think we're looking for the pyramid key. Yeah, okay. There we go. I was wondering why there's no music for a moment. So we have to shut down yellow lasers. We have to locate red keycard. Okay, it's not the pyramid keycard, we need the red one. Hello,
Fragilities is now following.
Well, thank you, Fragilities. We are looking for a red keycard. Oh. Okay, I accidentally hit E. That apparently used up my environment suit. The red keycard was right here the whole time. Amazing. Last week we went all over the place looking for it. Okay, so now we can go to detention center, lower the yellow lasers. And I guess get the pyramid key and come back here. Ready. So I think we've already cleared pretty much all the enemies in this side of the map. Oh, it's right there that we need to go, right? Okay. How are we doing for ammo? We have a lot of bullets. Let's use them up. Can I not get down that little ledge? Oh, crap. I hate these things. Let's see, can he get down the ledge? No, I don't think he can. Can he hit me? Oh, okay. Okay, so he can come down. Why can't he hit me? I don't know. It's like he doesn't know the distance of his own attack. Oh. I thought I heard someone else firing, so. Okay, grenade launcher down there. Oh. This seems weirdly exploitive. I don't know what's wrong with their tongue attacks. I'll have to ask Nightmare if maybe, or I'll compare it with the vanilla Quake 2 engine to see if it's the same, or if maybe Nightmare accidentally introduced that in the latest KM Quake 2 builds. I'm not gonna complain if the parasites are extra derpy, so. Oh my goodness, that's a lot of these guys. What the heck? Okay. This is gonna lead us to, yeah, that grenade launcher. Awesome. What's up, dude? Oh. Okay. We saved our buddy. Okay, I guess that's where they came from. Come on, pupper. The one bad thing about the machine gun, I really hate the recoil. Oh! Hello! Almost didn't hear them blast through. What the music cut? Was a little bit jarring. Oh, let's grab these. Oh. There. I didn't mean to close that back up. I still can't really figure out what to do here with this, so that opened something there. Oh, oops. Okay, let's hit this thing. Oh! Wait, what? Okay. Okay, there's another button right there. So maybe I need to hit the inside button in here. That's opening up the... No. I don't know what that did. Is that this button? Sweet. Nice. Can always use more adrenaline. I don't know what that button did. Okay, so the yellow lasers should be down, right? Open control pyramid. Oh. This would be easier using the shotgun, but I don't want to waste my shells. So what map is this? Oh, this didn't lead to a new map? Crap. Yeah. should probably go explore the other rat before going down here. That rocket to the face. Cool. Oh no! I'm sorry, bro. Ow. And we almost fell in the lava right there. Okay, I didn't go as planned. That's what that map is this. Torture chambers. Do we have to go in here? Yeah. Destroy the security grid. Well, let's go back and finish, because there's some more yellow lasers besides that drawbridge. But now we know we can go down here to do the torture chamber. There's a CD that we need to get there. I think the pyramid's through there, so what was in here? What? Why didn't that first shot kill him? It's Willits. How do we get this down? Or else how do we get up there? Is that going to activate this lift, or no? It's okay, looks like there's some other way for us to get up there. What map is this? Guardhouse. Oh. Nope, nope, nope. Come on, I just want to read this in peace. So we have a guardhouse, a torture chamber, and we have, I guess the big pyramid in the middle. It's down here, though. So we need the pyramid key. So the pyramid key's in one of those two other locations. Okay. Let's go to the guardhouse. Maybe we'll play with this for a while. Oh. Okay, nothing useful in here with the boys. It's a shame that they won't come out and help. Oh, really? Okay. It's kind of dark, but I like this blue mood lighting. Okay, I don't know what's through there. Not much of a secret. Alright. Oh, there's mutants coming up, right? No? What's this? Okay. Yep, mutant. Okay. Yeah, I hear another. Whoa! Where did you come from? Okay. Please die. Oh my goodness, come on. Okay, we'll deal with them when we get down there. Howdy! Oh, crap. You guys can take a lot of damage. Still hear more. Okay. Hey, buddy, you're not sneaking up on me. Are there more? A little bit overkill using the super on him. Oh. Really? Whoa. Can we get him? Whoa! Owie. Okay, so grenade's not super effective against them. Okay. Now we're gonna close distance with this tank.
Yeah, it's a chain.
Okay, we shouldn't have really tanked all that damage, but let's stun. Is this an alarm or just a regular button? Of course. It's a button of summoning flyers. Let's explore. I hear him. Where is he? Oh, this is the one we're trying to grenade. Did we get him? No idea, I can't see Jack. Okay, that's pointless. Well, I mean, maybe there's another wall button somewhere in here. I'm too lazy. Too lazy to look. It'd be real embarrassing if I died to these guards. Okay, there's our pyramid key. Is this going to spawn something? Am I pick it up? No? Pyramid key acquired. Let's go. Great. Okay, there's... Nice, we needed that. Talk about luck, man.
Yep.
So this guy's still down here, so we haven't been down there. Whoa. What is this? Okay. That's intriguing. Awesome. Where's this drop pod? I'm assuming that it crashed down here, but I don't see any drop pod wreckage. Alrighty. Unfortunately, that's a secret we did not need. Oh, we did need that, though. Very nice. Oh. Kind of want to go down there and see what's up. I guess there's nothing down there, it's just a trap. Okay. Where am I? How would I have normally got here? Oh, we just didn't go down this hallway. Okay. Now there's Easter cells. I was wondering why we're getting so many. Okay. Hello. Awesome. We still can't use that elevator yet. So we'll go ahead and put in the pyramid key. Okay, so I guess I'll come back here. Torture chambers. That sounds like... Ooh. Oh, I can't... I already have one, right? Okay, I need to remember that I have one. And use it before I get back here, because otherwise that's a waste. There's a fly in here. It's really bugging me. No pun intended. I think I like the torture chambers? I don't know. Oh, never mind, I don't. I just need to watch out for those rockets. Oh, come on. Okay. So when I press this. Okay. I figured that, like, these walls would open up and enemies come pouring out of them or something. So it's down? Okay, down is not the only way. Gunner on that side. I guess. Oh, this was down. Okay, let's take the upper route first. I don't want a gunner shooting down at us. That's just gonna be Grenade City. Shells. They have really good soundproofing on these doors. Going down. Okay, we have a CD here, and damn it. Come on, come over here, please. Ow. Nope. Suicidal. Okay, so we would have got there this way, going down the lower right route. Should we go even lower? What do I want to do? Find the security pass. That CD was not it. Nope. Oh, we're so low on health. Hey, buddy. I don't know why I'm gonna get myself killed. I need to save. Let's see. Well, I knew it would happen at least. Hey, bud. Okay. No, let's open it again. This does not make up for all the... Whoa. Okay, we'll go down there in a moment. This might be a horrible idea, but... No. It was a horrible idea. Rebreather. Is that a hint that there's somewhere to use the rebreather? Oh, no. Okay. I guess now. Come on. Whoa, what? Oh. Health. Thank goodness. security pass. Grab the pass card. Oh. Okay. Can we just take a little shortcut here? I have to do something about these flies. So we do have to fight our way back, unfortunately. What an idiot. Oh. Okay. Don't need that. Exit. Oh, damn. You've got to be kidding me. No. Oh, I just cannot get a break. Well, we have tons of chain gun ammo. Let's, just try not get hit, I guess. I mean, if only I could get that guy infighting with the tank. Perforated. So where does this exit bring us? Because that's not the exit we came through. Oh. Proceed to security pyramid. Nope. Priority one. Okay, this is how we get up here. And now the lift works. That's okay, we can just leap down here. Oh, I still didn't use that quad. Oh well. That would have actually come in real handy, too. Grid control. Oh, well, we're almost out of ammo for that. Aha. We save. But not okay, it does work. Why would I want to press that? I probably have to go to the other side of here. Oh no! Did he throw him behind me? Oh, what garbage. Okay, I guess we're doing this. Save again. Just because I'm paranoid. Oh, okay, this is a boss. Like these walls are going to drop, right? And I think this is where the tank boss, the super tank is. Unless I'm mistaken. I need help! There's health in there. Yep, trespasser. Whoop! Nope. Nope. A little bit better about this. Let's see if we can run in here. Yep. Get that health. Oh. Ow. Wait, did we get him? We did. Heck yeah. Okay, we have a little bit more health. Ow. I didn't mean to break my legs coming down here. Okay, so... I guess I can't destroy that. Okay, there we go. Proceed to next. Oh no! I need to unbind those. Q and E. What a waste. I should have used that during the boss. No. Okay, mines. Gonna have to keep my eyes peeled for another quad. Oh, come on, die already. Really? No. Screw you, blaster. So many of you in the mines. I wonder if, given their armament, maybe, like, they are miners, maybe? Like, I don't know, rock crushing fist, and there could be like a pick. Really? How many of you guys are there? Something spawning them? Shouldn't be that many. I don't even get an ammo drop from them. What? That's weird. I felt like I was hit from the other side earlier. Come on. We have a couple of guards down there. Luckily, they are blaster guards. I know it was really slow doing it with the blaster, but I just want... What? Where the hell did he come from? I wanted to conserve some ammo, but whatever, I can't deal with that. We can probably try going a little bit faster. Hopefully he took more damage than us. Where'd those berserkers go? Oh. Okay. Is this the mine entrance? Toxic conditions found in lower mines. Actually, ventilation. Okay. So I shouldn't jump into the grinder. Probably. That. Okay. So we have the rocket launcher. I'm feeling a heck of a lot better now. Okay, I should probably redo this. I have to redo it. I'm not expecting that. Are we going to kill ourselves with this? Okay, that was a lot better. We did use 10 rockets, but that's acceptable. Versus dying. Whoa! Please die. Okay. Nope. Oh, don't tell me I didn't save until... Oh, I haven't gone up the elevator yet. Oh, let's try this again then. Oops. So, let's see. We know there's a gladiator up here. That was not helpful. Oh, yes. I should have let them fight with each other more. Oh. Sweet. Whoa. Oh, sensei him. Come on. I wish I had the railgun right now. Oh, oh, he is still there. It's just, he's standing in a dark corner. In a dark room. What do I hear, a mutant? Oh, because there is a mutant. That's a good reason to hear one. Well, I can't make that jump, can I? Whoa. Oh. I'm gonna kill myself. Okay, so there were two in there that whole time. Whoa, oh, oops. Multiple mutants. Okay, we got a couple more. Okay, three more. No rockets. Okay. Am I supposed to slide down there? Oh, do I turn on that fan? I guess. Let's go. I don't even need that health. Okay. Let's save. Am I even hitting them? Oh, okay, I was. Okay. What is this? Is it just a slide down into the lava? Let's save. Why would you put that there? Okay, so I see these shooty dudes. Oh, there's just like cannons of some variety. I don't know. Nope. Bastard. Okay, I'll press that button in a moment. Really? Okay, that's interesting. Oh, why am I using that? Oh. Oh, this is the other side. Bridge access denied. Okay. Okay, cool. Okay, vent system's active. Okay, yep, I heard that. Good thing they're not very good at vertical traversal. Oh. So let's see, is this spinning? It is. Wait, so can we hit the button over here now? Yes. But where am I actually going? Oh, nice. Oh, no. What? Okay, I only broke my legs a little bit. Lower levels accessible. How do I get there, though? Do I go back through there? I don't know. I guess we'll find out. Oh. Okay, at the very least, we got some health that was needed. So I'm not thinking this is the way that we go. It's okay, we'll go back. Okay, I guess here. I guess we go down where that other fan is. There were stairs leading to this one, so. Whoa. Okay, I see that door over there. Who heard me, though? How am I supposed to get that mega health? So. Okay, that's still a net win. Poisonous? I don't know. Whoa, what? Who was he fighting? I understand, why was he already aggroed? Activate mind machinery. Okay, one sec. So we're out of this. Nope. Whoa. Two can play that game. Whoa. It's a meat spin. Nope. Oh my goodness. Why are there so many of you? I guess just to soak up all of my health. Wow, that was a secret? What? Oh no. Oh no. Okay, there's a mutant down there. Okay, we're healthy again. We have two buttons. Nope. Okay. Thank goodness. Is that mutant down here? What's that sound? Oh. Where does that lead? Is this the way I was supposed to go? Maybe. Oh, okay. So let's maybe use a silencer. Now, this surely doesn't silence, like, rockets, right? Oh, it does. Maybe. Access bridge lowered. Find service elevator. Why did I do that? Whoa, no, 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 no. Oh, why did I do that? Please get killed. Come on, where are you? Nope, nope, nope. Did he die? Or is that the, a gunner? Now let's save again. Yeah, okay. We need help. Whoa! Oh my. Give me a scare. Okay, we have a little bit more health, a little bit more armor. Wait, is this where we would have come into the map? Did we just do like a big loop that we didn't need to? Okay, no, maybe we did need to do all that. Find service elevator. Let's go up. Is this the factory? No. Very much no, but there's health here. And I'll take it. So where the heck's the factory? I guess do we need to go down from here? Something gonna put us in the lava, right? Oh. Factory? Fingers crossed? No, drilling area. I thought he was dead already. Okay. No health packs. Awesome. Whoa. Okay. Very nearly killed me. Should I save? Hello? Is there anyone in this room? No? Yeah, I'll take the health. I'm gonna go over here in case stuff comes out of the walls. New passage. Okay, cool. Ooh. Let's save. And leap of faith. Unstable conditions. That looks interesting. Whoa! Wait, where are you guys going? Oops. Okay, they are firing at me. I was wondering why they weren't shooting at me before. Okay. Going for a ride. Very slippery. Get that help. Oh. Okay. I do not like being in such a tight, like, close quarters room. Whoop. Come on. What? Okay. I'll take it. Suicide by lava. Yes, let's hop down. hate these mind levels, I think, more than any other. Goodbye. Oh, okay, I want that. Okay, so we're gonna blow a hole through that wall. What's down here? Wait, nothing? Oh, there has to be some sort of a secret here. I don't know. I'm too dumb to find it. Let's just keep going. Don't want to spend forever. Oh no. Help! Minus 892 health. Sweet. Okay, let's do that again. We took more damage than we needed to, but well, a lot more than we needed to. Oh, if I hit that, it would. No, let's reload. Would that have just outright killed it? If so, then we need to just beeline it there. Yeah, we did it. Wow. I should have guessed that would be what happens. Why does Strogg always stand precariously underneath dangling things? Okay, we just need to get this. So, that rocket launcher's a trap, I guess. I still kind of want to go get it, though. And I don't have to worry about getting the adrenaline. Nope. Nope, 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 nope. Later. Take that. Oh! Even delivered some nice health. There's more tunnels where it came from. Okay. Whoa. I was my close that distance before he grenaded me. Oh my goodness. Um,
No!
Well then. Well. Phew. We did it. We did it. I need to get a drink in a second, I think. Okay, we're back here. Service elevator. Really? You know what? I don't care if it's a waste. Okay. No health? Oh, that's a real shame. Just, what, two medkits? I guess that's good enough. Ooh. Oh, why did I blow up those barrels? Let me move another one. I hate pushing these, it's so tedious. Wish it was quicker. Really? A secret? Seems pretty in the open to me. Factory. How many units are left after this? Let's see, I know there's like a city? That might be part of like the same units the boss is on though. There's like Big Gun and the Hangar? Are they... What unit are they part of? I don't know. I don't remember how to get to the comm satellite map, but I think we get there from Big Gun. I definitely want to do that. That's one of my favorite maps. Okay, so we have one door that'll open. But not to anywhere that we want to go. Get there? This doesn't look fun, but whatever. Oh, we can't even... Okay, that's just the way back. Maybe this is the only way then. Oh! All right. Let's see if we can aggro him before we go to that side. No. I'm making it over. Maybe I'm not getting him though. Because I didn't hear him get angered. Okay, I did. Hello! Sweet. And I don't know if this is the best way to get there, but... Processing factory and nursery. Okay. So I guess I activate this probably in there. Okay. And now I'm just wondering what was that other way. Who needs Stryant? I wonder. It's not actually called Stryant anywhere in Quake 2, is it? That was something that, I guess Quake 4 and Enemy Territory, I think, named. Whoa! Oh my. You. How dare you! Well, I need a lot of help. No. Oh my god, how did I survive that? Well, I guess I didn't. How about that? Oh, okay. So there are two gunners up top. Okay, I guess I can see their shadows. And I guess that's a little bit cheating, but... Oh well. It's okay, I have to go this way. What did the red hitter say something about being disassembled? Oh. That's where we're being disassembled. Why would it use a grenade that close? Who's the, oh. Oh. Okay, so that's the grinder. Really? Still got hit. Parasite. Oh, there it is. Okay. Whoop, who said that? I don't know who saw me. Oh. Interesting. Bioassimilation tank deactivated. How many machines are there? Oh, ow. Hello, ow. Wait, where? Where was I being attacked from? Where did I come in? That way. So now we press forward, but I'm almost dead, so. Wow! Through the wall? Jeez. Nope. You guys can't shoot through walls, right? Doors, I mean. Okay. Now, so what are these little cubby holes they're staying in? Oh. Well, I saved. Good thing. Okay. I was wondering if, oh no. So how did they even get here? Like, I was wondering if this was supposed to be some sort of, like, like little alcoves for like a Borger generation chamber, but I guess not. Hello, parasite. Whoa, nope. Not today. Oh, okay, maybe today. Oh, there's the other. Supposed to be coming out here? I see some meat in there. Huh, nothing's coming out on the conveyor. I'm pretty sure something was supposed to be coming out there, but... Oh, one of you. We haven't seen you guys in a while. Grinding. Hope this is not Chris's blood. Well, we still have some machines, I guess. Bad water? I think it must be. This thing's driving me crazy. One second. I'm gonna go get a drink. I'll be right back. Hello, test, test. Okay. One second. Gotta eat a chip. Seeing stuff like this was just making me so hungry. This blood is lovely looking. Okay. Are all the machines off? Nope. Still a machine. Whoa! Where to? This way? Oh. Okay, this is different. As long as they don't use point-blank grenades, we can survive. Oh. Hello. They're so insane, they just stand there and let themselves be ground up. Okay, we're back at the beginning. Return to receiving area. Nice. Oh. Thought I was gonna fall off that. Was that a gladiator? I think it was. Where are you? It wasn't you. Red. That was a weird glitch. Alrighty. Find the reactor. Expose the core. Whoa. Do we have to kill him? I'd like to kill him. Will 81 grenades be enough? Oh my god. Yeah, you better run. I don't think I have to fight this. Probably gonna get myself killed. Oh. Piece of cake. Card. Okay, maybe I would have had to fight him. Faster than I remember them. Okay. There's a way that way. Interesting. Okay, so maybe that key is optional, but it gets us somewhere quicker, or... Ow. Let's blow up these. Whoa. I like how this map looks a lot. My guess is we don't want to go down there. That or we do want to go down there and we have to like time it, but same stuff. Let's try. Oh yeah, no. Let's go this way because it doesn't look easy to come back up once we go down there. Whoa! Ow! I got stuck on the corner. I mean, that's not an excuse. I would have probably got shot anyways, but. I'm trying to type text. Oh. I accidentally used this. Oh well. Heck yeah. That was a waste of cells. Hey, Ace. Good evening. How's Metro? Good, good, good. Get hugged by any more friendly creatures? Ow. Oh, okay. Oh my god, I just like killed myself with a rocket. I didn't realize there were two of these guys. Fanning like someone just sneezes on me, I'm dead. Okay, I'm gonna go get the, I love mutants. I need the data CD. Who said that? Oh. And immediately I'm back down to 2 health. Thankfully it's these guys and not more gladiators. Well, that is perfectly fine. Okay, yeah, get stuck in that lower way. Okay. So there's the data CD. Oh no. I did not see you over there before, lady. That is funny. Oh, I'm back to 80 health. Okay. It's not that bad. Oh, really? You are freaking kidding me. Can't have me dodging those guys in a tiny little space like, whoa. Yeah, I saw that, ladies. Can't sneak up on me. Rockets left. And So of course we waste one on that guy. Die, sir. Oh. Okay. Acceptable. Okay, let's do this door. Hello, sir. Ow. Wow, I really went flying there. I found a secret. Kind of a weird secret. Oops, cooling facility, toxic waste dump. I don't know what that says. Yeah, I don't know. Oh, yeah, reactor. Thank you. I'm not proficient in reading Strogg, even though it is just English. Many of these little pests. Okay. Access denied. Wait, what do I have to do? Okay, I have to destroy the reactor core first. Where do I do that? How do I get to you, reactor? Yes, it probably will. Oh yeah, there was somewhere I needed that data seed. Oh. Hello. How did you get back? There's somewhere I need to bring this data CD. not sure if I remember where, though. I think here. Yeah. Okay, so I see another gladiator back there. Oh, I missed. Need to lead him better. Oh, okay. He sees me. Oh, come on, stop juking me. Nice. Oh no, another? Nice. Whoa! Where are they? Oh, they're... Of course there's a gladiator up there. That is not fair at all. Oh no, when did I last save? Clear this way again, even though this isn't the way I go. Oh, just so I can deal with these guys. It is CD powered sadness. You are correct. He needs a CD ROM to access this reactor. It's an AOL trial CD. And install it on their reactor so they get a virus. Oops. I'm gonna get that weird secret again. CD, I guess. Oh, it's down here. Okay, yeah, here's the way that we can't go yet. Ow. About you. Okay. Now we can save and go deliver the CD. Let's get that sound. Oh, we can't. That's for full. saving. Whoa! Where's that other gladiator? Where is he? Yeah, I knew it was still in there. Oh, did we get him? We did. Save again. And yeah, they're all above us, so if I'm here, they can't get me. Ooh. Thank you. Oh no, we have to time this. I'm dead. I might as well just let them kill me, and I'll come back in here knowing that this room exists. Wow. How the hell did I survive that? With four health, I can't imagine surviving much longer. Come on. There we go. Swiper. No swiping. Okay, 3 shots takes down a gladiator. I love the railgun. Oh. You're kidding me. Reactor. Find reactor. Expose core. Yellow. Oh, now go to the cooling facility. Sure. I think that's this way. Ooh, can we make that jump, I wonder? Let's see. Nice. So, oh well, at least we extended this. I guess that's probably the way we'll come back in to the map. access. Oh, okay, that's the toxic waste dump. Wait, where's the cooling facility then? The cooling facility. Oh, okay, that's all the way. Oh. Well, that's lame. Okay, where to, where to? Is that through here? Please be the cooling facility. No, this is the power plant. This is not a cooling facility. Where the heck do I go? Okay, so there is where I was trying to get through that pipe to the toxic waste dump. This is where that bridge extends. So I go all the way for two entrances. Okay. I wish there was a "you are here" though on this map. So I'd be on like the exact opposite side. Oh. Okay, so that's how we get to the big gun. Oh! Oh, oh no, 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 no. This must be the reactor. No! Oh, okay. Well, you know where it is now. Let's walk back there. Oh yeah, it's the big gun. Okay, so there's someone right there. Whoa. Okay. Let's go! Down there. Oh. Can't go any other way. Oh, no. Oh. Oh no, we're sliding. Cool. What is this? Why would I want to go down there? Oh. Okay, maybe we'll go down there later. It when their program just stands still. Makes my job so much easier. Oh, he's not staying still. Well, why was he earlier? I'm not able to swim up that current. Let's see if I can jump up here. Okay, I guess we're going down that big pit. Not very excited about that. Of death. Let's save again. Whoa. Aha, you guys can't swim. So take that. Oh no! You're supposed to be underwater! I should just wait from the drown.
Oops. Whoa!
Okay, I did not notice that gunner until it was way too late. Where's that other gunner? I don't understand, he just like magically appeared in this room. I guess I just didn't notice him following the other one in. Cooling pumps, okay. So how do I get out of this place? Okay, we're almost fully healed now. Oh, I completed the sequence without even realizing it. Cooling system train, return to reactor. Not, oh, there is an easy way to get there. Platforming. What? Nope. Frick. Let's save. Oh, I see you. Shadows. Sweet. Oh. Did I get both of them? Yes. Do we go down here and fall down this pipe? Oh, okay, we're back in this room. that down there? A sewer. Let's see, it's almost 9. I'm going to probably wrap up pretty soon. Go to the toxic waste dump. There we go. I can finally access the toxic waste dump like I've always wanted. That gunner. Can you jump down here, my good fellow? Nice. Yes, fight each other. Oh!
Jam Master 1120.
Jam Master. Jam Master. Thank you. Are you the Jam Master? Yeah, I wonder. Is it really? Oh. Hello. It's you.
Need to move.
How are you? I did not realize you were on here. Whoa, nope. Oh, almost done. Ooh, look at that backpack. How do I get there? You can't hear? Can you hear me, Ace? Ace? Am I really quiet? Do I need to up my audio? I mean, it looks like my voice is pretty high, the audio meter. Weird. Well, I don't know. I'll blame it on user error on the part of Jam Master. Oh, okay. Weird. I wonder why you couldn't before. No, not one of these. Okay. I'm looking for, cooling pumps? I don't know. Pumping stations. This must be one of the pumping stations. Up. Where are you? Nice. They lined up for me. Access denied. Maybe that's not a pumping station. I'm not sure how to open this. Okay, how do I get on the other side of this? Oh, okay. Do I have to use the barrels? Alright. Pumping station 1. Wow, they have really big hitboxes. Whee! Oh my god. Come closer, guys. Oh, not that close. I wanted you to be near the barrels. Station. Actually, it's 9, and I normally would not continue past 9. So let's get back in here, let's save. It was a horrible time to save because we're at 5 health, but whatever. I'm gonna make it just a little bit safer before I do save, actually. We good? We good. Cool. I'm going to go make dinner. Which I think is some sort of spaghetti with chicken. But thank you for hanging with me. It's been cool. Later.